song with an old-fashioned touch. They still talk about her in Podunk. The lady who never returns. She's ruled conversation for three generations. I'll give you as much as I've learned. She arrived into town on a Friday or Saturday. I may be wrong, but I think it was the latter day. Speaking of her, they refer to the girl with the high button shoes. What her name was to this day is still quite a mystery, but she's a character in local history. Wives give a sneer when they hear of the girl with the high button shoes. She was some stuffin', she had the fellas puffin', she was a weekend rage. Even Gram's happy, and Grandma wasn't happy at his age, at his stage. When she walked on a Sunday, they all up and followed her. Then on a Monday, the earth up and swallowed her. Each local gent would have gone where she went, but she left no clue. Whatever became of the girl with the high button shoe?
She arrived into town on a Friday or Saturday. I may be wrong, but I think it was the latter day. Speaking of her, they referred to the girl with the high button shoe. What her name was to this day is still quite a mystery, but she's a character in local history. Wives give a sneer when they hear of the girl with the high button shoe.
She was some hunk of stuffin', she had the boys a-puffin', she was the weekend rage. Even Gram's happy, and Grandma wasn't happy at his age, at his stage. When she walked on a Sunday, they all up and followed her. Then on a Monday, the earth up and swallowed her. Each local gent would have gone where she went, but she left no clue. Whatever became of the girl with the high